Hello guys, welcome back once again to my channel. If you're new here, kindly hit the subscribe button for more updates. So yes, Raheem Sterling amazing freekick goal against Newcastle, and it was a stunner as the player equalized the goal for us. As yet, Chelsea went 4-0 down. Sterling was disappointed, but yet it was a great goal by him. So yes, fellow Blues, kindly subscribe to the channel, like, share, turn on post notification bell for more updates. See you soon.